Up for sale is my absolutely brand new 2008 Chevy Silverado. It's got the Allison Duramax diesel and transmission. It's a 2500 HD. It's the LTZ four-wheel drive Z71. It's got the navigation. It's the best they made that year. It comes with all the options, chrome bumpers. It is the truck to own. It's got 53,000 miles on it. It runs perfect. It has no issues. It has no accident history. And the tires are brand new. Zoom in on those. My finger in there, you can see. And those are BF Goodrich tires. Duramax with an Allison transmission. It's the 2500 HD. I'll just show you how beautiful this car is, or truck, sorry. It's a Z71 four-wheel drive. It is super clean. Absolutely no compromises, especially for the price. LTZ. And it has the spray-on bed liner. Looks really good. And it has the mat. You can see it's got a little dust underneath there, but it's got the rubber mat on top of the bed liner. Got no dents or dings, and it's got the chrome step. Lights are bright and shiny. No bug damage of any kind. Looks literally brand new. Can expect a very beautiful truck, because that's what it is. It has two keys and two remotes. Let's go inside. I'll show you the leather. Leather's in perfect condition. All the seats look brand new. Center console looks brand new, no wear of any kind. And it has the manual in there. Passenger seat looks equally as good, brand new. Look at the steering wheel, no damage whatsoever on the steering wheel. And it comes with the controls for the radio on the one side and the cruise control on the other. It's four-wheel drive, of course. And it's got the electric brake system. All set, built in. You can see it's got different features for the remote control, and it's got the hitch towing trailer controls there. As I said, it's got navigation. And we'll first zoom in on the floor, show you the carpeting. Literally like brand new. Let me back up so you can see that. And it's got rubber mats that came with it. And the pedals look brand new. There's absolutely no rust on this truck whatsoever anywhere. And all the controls. And it's got heated seat feature on both sides. Passenger in. And driver, and both seats are power. Drivers and passengers. Okay, let's show you the navigation. To do that, we got to we'll just start the engine. Starts right up. There we go. It's showing my location. and we'll play the radio. Very good. And so the engine running, all the gauges work like they're supposed to, and got a tire pressure. I got one of the tires that is low, so it's showing me that. But it's showing 53,533 miles, and got a little more than a quarter tank of gas, and the oil pressure's up there like it's supposed to. We rev it up, the engine's perfect. It goes up and goes down like it's supposed to. Okay, we'll turn this off. But it's just loaded with features. Pop the hood. It's got the daytime running lights. Sounds really good, like the diesel's supposed to. Got the two batteries, one on each side of the truck. All the fluid levels are right, and nothing needs to be done. Nothing needs to be done to this truck. It's ready to be driven away. We'll go in here and show you the back seat, leather. Beautiful, along with the carpeting. And of course the headliner is like brand new also. I'll show you that. All right. So that's my 2008 Chevy Silverado 2500 HD with the Duramax diesel. I know you're going to love this truck. It runs down the road perfectly, and you're going to love it.